just pinched him in the ring. Don't waste your time, though, big man.
Uh-oh. Oh, there might be a hole in the ring after this.
Andre the Giant never did this.
Andre the Giant, new world heavyweight champion. Not as a result of that mismaneuver, as his 440-pound monster came off the top rope. I can't believe what I just saw.
Oh, my goodness. He threw him off like a bad habit.
He bench-pressed him off. He threw him off like a loaf of bread. And it's Savage's own patented elbow. He's taken so many athletes out with that. And this Giant throws him off like a loaf of bread.
And then jumps up and drop-kicks Savage out of the ring.
Did you see how he got up off his feet and drop-kicked him out of the ring? Unbelievable.
This does not bode well for the WCW World Heavyweight Champion, Randy Savage, who may be on the verge of losing that distinction, that being the world champion right here tonight on Nitro. If that is the case, it'll be Lex Luger, Sting, and Ric Flair vying in a triangle match at the most prestigious, most exciting pay-per-view of the year, Starrcade. What a way to finish off 1995, December 27th. Only on pay-per-view, but the question remains now, who will the world heavyweight champion be? It does not look good.
What is he gonna do to Savage here? Oh, he's got him up. Oh, and he held on.
He held out of the ropes.
He might be in pain, but he still got his faculties, baby.
You know, it was 1 year ago that Savage made his debut at Starrcade. And what a year this man has had, what he's been through. He's become the heavyweight champion of the world, but can he hold on to it right now?
And you see this Giant, he came off of the concrete floor.
Oh, the choke slam. Oh,
and he is PO.
We got a new champion. We got a new champion.
You're jumping the gun, Eden. You're jumping the gun.
Don't waste time, big man.
He's not laid out there flat. He's still got his legs up. He's still about himself.
He's wasting too much time. He's got to go for it.
Oh! Oh, what's, who's coming out? Oh, yeah.
Break
what is this?
Champagne.
What is this?
Hogan is in with a chair, and he is skating proverbial thin ice here.
And he's on probation.
He's on probation.
He's gonna get himself in trouble here. Just rug the Giant.
Oh, not the referee. Wait a minute. Somebody's got to put a stop to this. William Perry.
Wait a minute. Steve McMichael and the refrigerator Perry have just pulled into the ring.
What in the heck is going on now?
Mark Hogan is knocking everybody out with that steel chair. And here you can see Mongo.
What is he doing down there? There's a refrigerator.
Oh, what's he doing?
He's gone nuts. He's lost it. He's lost it.
Hogan going after Perry.
McMichael's trying to restore order here. Hogan is—he's a man without a mind.
Hogan has snapped. He has blown a fuse. He hit the referee with the chair. He's on probation.
He's
history.
He's gone. He's history. If he's on probation, what he did to the referees using a chair, getting interfered in the match.
I'll tell you what, Hogan, I think the pressure has gotten to him.
Oh, definitely, Eric, it has. He's beside himself.
Listen to this crowd chanting, Hogan, Hogan. Listen to this crowd backing the former champion, Hulk Hogan, despite the fact that he went bonzo with a chair.
Well, he lost it. He came out of that dressing room, but he wasn't here, Bischoff, to get autographs or to have popcorn. He was here to get involved. That's how that man operates. And when Savage was in trouble, he did what he thought he had to do.
All right, we gotta take a break. I'm gonna try to get Mongo up here in just a few moments. We'll see what was going through Hogan's mind. Wow!
All right, we are gonna try to make some sense of all of the carnage. I was back in the locker room area. This Giant, really, you nailed him. You nailed part of the security people. Hulk Hogan, you may have bit off a little bit more than you can chew, because I personally think you risk the chance right here of being suspended.
Well, you know, there's a lot of people on probation, brother. Ric Flair gets a title match. The Giant gets a title match. What about Hulk Hogan? Like the Macho Man says, what it is what it is.
The Giant trying to make his way. The Pitbull, Kevin Hogan back. And Hogan
William and myself to get up there and stop this carnage.
Yes, sir,
but I don't want to see this man get suspended for life.
This is a metal chair. The giant is bleeding.
Ooh, yeah.
This is carnage. Hogan.
Well, Hogan's lost it.
No, he's, I tell you what.
I needed his help tonight, but he sure as hell didn't need mine. And I got one thing to say, brother. Macho Man, get over here, brother. By hook
incredible.
Or by crook.
And it's going to be by
crook. It's all going crazy in the WCW. And like I said before, brother, you're the heavyweight champion of the world. I'm sick of this probation stuff. My name, Hulk Hogan, is on that belt. The little maniacs have been training, saying their prayers, and eating their vitamins. And you, brother, owe me a title shot.
Wait a minute, can I ask a question? What made him go crazy?
Hulk Hogan went Looney Tunes, didn't he? Let me tell you something straight up. This is the bottom line, brother. About your title shot, first and foremost, I have to defend this world title against Ric Flair next week on Nitro. And then,
whoa.
And I want to wish you all the luck in the world against Ric Flair, brother, because I know you, brother, better than anybody else. You and I have been around the block a few times, and I know you can beat Ric Flair. And then, if and when I do, because I'm a positive thinker, I have to get past Starcade. Sting, Luger, and the Nature Boy gunning for me. And I even got Tenzan, Japanese superstar. So I need to clear that hurdle too. But then, right after that,
what's going on here?
The match, the whole world, Jupiter, Saturn, Venus, and anywhere else is waiting for Hulk Hogan versus the Macho Man. You got it.
Wait a minute. Whoa.
Where, gentlemen? What?
Wait a minute.
I don't know anything about this.
Brother, after the Macho Man beats Ric Flair, after the Macho Man survives the triangle match, Hulkamaniacs, would you like to see me and the Macho Man get it on, brothers? Let me hear it.
Well, I expected a resounding yay on that one. William Perry, WCW officials, Bongo, security, the giant taskmaster, you went through quite a list tonight.
Well, let me tell you something, brother. Steve Michaels, Refrigerator Perry, I got a lot of respect for you dudes on the football field. Don't ever make a mistake again in me and the Macho Man's arena, brother, because we'll take you out, brother, real fast.
He's making all kinds of matches.
Destiny is etched in stone. Good luck with the Nature Boy, brother. And when it's all said and done, you and I are going to find out who the real champ is, brother. I need a favor from you, Hulkster. Will you do me one favor? Anything you want.
But
let me have this chair, because I get a feeling when I use this for memorabilia with the autograph of the Giant and Kevin Sullivan on it, I'm going to make a fortune. Ooh, yeah.
Thank you very much, gentlemen. The Macho Man and Hulk Hogan. A lot is going to come down after what we've seen here tonight. And Eric Bischoff, I want to turn it back to you, Mongo, and the Brain. You figure.
You